Join me today on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire in the final episode when we go up against Lord Voldemort. Can we beat him? Is he gonna beat us? You'll see. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire and our final stage. We're going up against Voldemort.
Get back to the cup. Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare.
No!
Avada Kedavra!
Well, there goes Diggory.
Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
Okay.
I'm going to destroy you, Harry.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing I need to take care of you. Whoa, what the heck? How many of you are there? Oh, okay. I'm gonna take a wild guess that the...
Oh, really, Harry? That's the best you can do?
Nope. Truthfully, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So...
Oh, well done, Harry.
Oh, okay. I can actually destroy the skeletons.
I thought you people had a skill, Harry.
Oi, oi, oi.
You have to do better than that, Harry.
Ow. That was my bad. Although now I'm kind of stuck in the middle of... That's another one down. Oh, wait. To smash skeletons, okay. Whoa, 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 this is... This is actually really hard to control. Not hit him yet. What? No, 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 no.
Do nothing unless I command you.
He's gonna start dropping that on my face. Oh boy, I'm kind of stuck here.
The boy is mine.
Got him! Woo! Lightweight! No! He got me? Really, again from the start?
You
kidding me. If I had upgrades, that would be nice.
Don't you turn your back on me.
I'm just gonna keep spamming the jinx button until all of them are dead. Ring-a-ling! It's me, your enemy! Okay, one more, one more. Things as I can. So that I have room.
Ouch.
Hitting this is like really, 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 really hard. Oh, come on. And I'm in the middle of like five skeletons? Right now? Yep. Aye. What? That hit me? Kidding me, right? Wait, what if I get the energy into him? I can. Okay. So now I have to dodge this until he gets tired of it? He'd get tired of it already, but apparently not. No, don't hit me! No. I don't want to lose any health here. Trying to hide. I'm trying to find a good point to shoot the skeletons from. Come on. Ding-a-ling, motherfuckers. Oh, come on. But technically, the more times I do that second stage, the better I'm gonna get at it.
Well, well, your filthy muggle mother would be proud.
No!
I want to see the light leave your eyes.
Yeah, I want to see you stop throwing stuff at me. Stage 3. Yeah. I move spell energy to smash skeletons. Yes. I get that part. But I don't get the... after that part. Dodging this, or... hit it with the energy. It'll break when it's on the ground. Otherwise, I see no point of it.
Remain where you are.
Yes! There we go! Cedric?
Ezio!
Stun him! Harry! Harry!
He's back.
Stoinks?
Voldemort's back.
We did it! We did it! Alright. Yeah, Voldemort's back. Diggory's dead.
With dark and difficult times comes the choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. The boy is kind, brave, and true. how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.
Okay. Alright, so, I'm guessing that's it for this episode and this game, actually. So, I hope you enjoyed the playthrough and everything. I know I didn't do all of this stuff, but I tried to do most of it. There's still some disappearing cards left, some shields to pick up, so I'm gonna leave that to you to explore and try to find all of them, actually. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you in the next game. So, have fun until then! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.